kids loose for some indoor family fun at its Playtime in Avon, created from a local mom's desire to find someplace fun to bring her own children to. With 4,900 square feet of fun, this will be a day tripper that runs the kids ragged.
That's a blast. Kids are having fun.
So there's lots of interactive play throughout the entire area. We have a tiny town with a mini grocery store and a mini donut shop that the kids can play in. We have a ball pit in the back with green where you can throw the balls, and the screen senses where you throw them. We have an arcade, and of course we have this huge play area, and throughout it there's lots of interactive pieces that kids can play with and enjoy.
With something new to explore in every corner, it may be tough to find a favorite.
I think they have the most fun with the slide. It's extremely fast and fun, and kids seem to love going down it. I hear kids all the time going, can I go down the slide one more time before I leave?
This is great. You know, I've heard about it. Friends have been here before, and I love that it has an amazing playscape, an arcade with the kids. Absolutely love. Can't say no to the arcade.
It's just all around fun. It gives the kids a chance to run around and get some energy out, especially on days where it's either raining or it's cold outside. It just gives them an outlet to, other than being stuck in the house all day.
Created to keep kids active, its Playtime is aptly named.
We hope that they get a full day of play. The admission is good for the entire day, so you can come, you can play with your kid, you can do work while your kid plays. You can leave and you can come back and enjoy the rest of the day here. It's aimed for kids under 10. I think 5-ish have the most fun here.
But it's safe to say kids and grown-ups alike have a blast.
People should come here because it's a great, fun way to spend the day with your family, and kids love it.
You have a lot of fun here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Day tripping in Avon, Rachel Lutzker, Fox 61 News.